What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan here, and welcome back to the Nuka World DLC for Fallout 4. I just got Gage. Whoa, Gagey. Gage is my new companion. He's going to be rolling with me. I got some homework I got to do. I'm not exactly sure what I want to start with. I was kind of debating on doing the precious metals. I think that'd be kind of fun, but I have no idea where to begin. I don't. So maybe that's just something we should do along the way. You know what I mean?
There's some bad jobs here, but cleaning up the PAX hideout is the worst.
Because I think you got to play games and, you know. We'll keep it on there. We might go do that as well. I'm not sure. Smell. Keep an eye out for stuff. And then if there's rides, we can get the medal for that. Because I do want to get the medals. They say we get a special prize, but I don't know what that would be. And yeah, there's like most of this DLC is the theme park. So I can look at a map and maybe get an updated. Maybe. I'm not gonna lie, this place does look pretty fun. There's a Ferris wheel over there. I think this is the bottling plant we're heading to right now, guys. Oh, this is Galactic Zone. This sounds like my kind of thing. I'm all about that space stuff. Uh-oh, what happened here? Tiana's logs.
Keepers, am I right?
There's a Nuka-Cola thing. Nukatron, they call it. Alright, what was it? What was her name? Hold on, let me look. Tiana. So we gotta look for Tiana. Annoyingly, I gotta do the scroll. I'm getting a bit of a cramp in my arm. When you play video games for a living, guys, and you're on the computer a lot, you often get a carpal tunnel. It's an unfortunate side effect. It's not as bad. I mean, it doesn't happen often, but it does happen from time to time. All right, Tiana's log. Oh, it's a thing. Locate star control. Dad said we're heading out to the Galactic Zone again tomorrow. I'm still not sure how I feel about these salvage runs. It's amazing to see how much of the old tech still works. I wish I could stay and study it all, but Dad's crew is just there to rip it apart and haul it back for scrap. As if the world didn't have enough rusted metal and broken circuit boards already. At least I only have to take half shifts. I'm looking forward to getting back to my work on star control. I just hope the old mainframe is still running. This is 86. It's all my fault, I told him. I told him there weren't enough cores left to turn it on. If he had waited an hour, we could have pulled them from around the zone. Gotten star control back up and running. I already have people looking. I could have made it work, but he wouldn't listen. He wouldn't listen. And now, God, I hope he's alright. I can hear the screams. We're gonna wait for nightfall and make a run for the gate. Well, something happened. Did I just get a new mission? Yeah. Couldn't hurt to do that as well. There's so much shit to look at, so I don't really know. This looks like the Galactic Zone in Star Control, so, whoa! Alright, switching it up. That didn't work! alright, we got it. Crap! Error, cannot compute. Got him. I hope you can, bro. What do you got on you? You got a rifle.
Attention guests. If you've lost your hidden cabbie glasses, additional pairs can be purchased from any souvenir stand in any of our parks.
Hey, you want to think about maybe finding some cover?
Oh, we're fine, dog. Play hide and seek now. Mr. Frothy. Oh, Mr. Frothy. It's not Mr. Gutsy. Mr. Handy Nukator. Oh, you can. Oh, right. I forgot. So wait a minute. That's if we get the Mr. Handy Nukator, so that's something for our robot.
Stop by Cappy's Cafe to sample Nuka-Cola's newest and most delicious flavor.
Where are we going? Let me just do this. Like the grand tour. Secure Nuka World's bottling plant. What else? The Galactic Zone. So we do have to secure it. So this is all here. So you're telling me these knobs couldn't...
Heads up.
These knobs couldn't do this themselves? Like, how useless are all these gangs, you know? They talked a lot of shit, considering they couldn't do this themselves. Whoa! You're ruining my shit! There you go, give me that money. I mean, I'm kind of broken. 'Cause I'm broken. Get wrecked, frothers. Of course I am. Where's what's his vagina? I need him over here. I mean, it's pretty great. They're trying to froth me right now. They don't really have anything good, do they? Starport Nuka. Here you are. Come here.
Hey.
What's up, Bob?
Let's trade.
I've been happy to hold all the expensive stuff.
No, you're going to be holding the crap. I don't need that from him. So what I'm going to do is give him the junk. Oh wait, yeah, he can take all that. It's because I lost, yeah, that's what happened. Is there any weapons we can give him? I can give him the, what is it? That new rifle, the pack rifle. Might be better than what he's repping. What's that? And where am I right now? Oh, look at the Nukas. Victory and a quantum and a regular Nuka-Cola. Like, again, I don't know which one's which. What? How does it break that easy? There you go.
Got it.
Put down your weapons and submit to authority. Do not attempt to flee. You will be identified and sanctioned.
Dude, I run this bitch. You can either comply or get the hell out of my way. I just want the experience. That's why I'm opening these gates. And Gage likes it, so. I've got to kill all the robots in this. Or destroy. I shouldn't say kill. What the hell is that?
Standing down.
Is this the guy? Starcore, huh?
Well, ain't this something.
What is that? What kind of... Oh, look at that. It's like a galactic power armor. It's probably... I'm gonna order him in it. Gage, you're gonna get yourself some power armor there, brother. Some good shit, too.
Star control and the new robots in the galactic zone. Earlier today, I was working on a Nukatron when these damn kids came at us with their thirst sappers. Of course, they got soda all over the exposed hardware. The Nukatron lurched and pointed its nozzle right at one of the boys. I thought for sure he triggered the military protocol and we were all dead. Turns out Star Control sensed the glitch, so we never had to find out. It shut down the Nukatron itself. God, I was so relieved.
It's an XO1, dude. I just realized.
Having armed robots in the park is insane. As far as I'm concerned, this Star Control's the real deal.
But my question is, what the hell are we supposed to install it? I'm gonna make a new save, like a legit save. Just to see. Maybe there's something specific we have to power up. No star cores detected. A minimum of one. Okay. Install the star core. Does it matter where? Now let's try. It might just be enough. View system. Repair the... Oh! I need to find 20 of these, hey? A lot of these. Just in case they give me some intel. Okay. Now what? In the galactic, find star cores outside the galactic. So this is all a thing. We gotta keep an eye out for star cores. Alright. So I'm gonna need all of them and then I'll be able to get that. I can pretty much guarantee it. So anyway, was run by the star control mainframe, but a group of traders stripped it. Okay, to secure the zone, I need to locate 20 cores or destroy all the robots and defenses. Okay. Clear the galactic. Well, where are the bots here? I heard that one guy. I think he's underneath. There he is. Come on, I lost a leg.
Sure was fun. Come on. Come on. You and me.
I like the new destruction.
No better.
Anything else? Got a weapons workbench. I wonder if we can mod that,
Perfect.
Oh, look at this. This is new. Increases speech challenge success chance, but that's already really high, so.
Let me know if I'm missing out.
I don't know what else to look for here. I mean, I do, but. You think they'd be marked or something?
Now, this my kind of place.
Nuka-Cola Dark.
Good for defense.
Ah, here's another one. Oh, I don't want the lead pipe. That was dumb. So there's five of them here, apparently, like I said.
Oh, damn. That is foul.
What's foul? Your face? Oh! Alright, lead pipe. We don't want that shit. Drop that. And I have two right now, right? They have some good money, but... More fusion cells. It's gotta be something good in here. Now, they say, do I need to undo, like, all of the... like, all the robots in the entire, like, park? Or what? Whoa!
Didn't you hear me coming?
I love taking these guys out. They're so worthless. Just wait. We got this. Come on, man. Where are you at? Alright, not a whole lot going down. We will find one. I'll bet there's one, like, in each section of this map. Or, oh, look at this. New safe. But there's so many, what's going on? Shit. There's, like, so many different things at the same time. Like, waypoints. It's hard to... Oh, I had it. It was right there. It's a little to the left. Maybe about that. Like that. That's it. Boom. Good on the old money. Baseball uniform. I can put him in a baseball uniform like this. A Nuka-Cola baseball uniform, no less. This is how we leave. If Vault Tech among the... Where are we? What is going on? Let me look. Oops, my bad. Oh, I get it. Oh, gotcha. So, we're good in here. All these things are all a part of it. So, this whole galactic zone... Are you blind? Oh, he's good. But he's actually kind of weak, surprisingly. Just like that, the legendary guardian is down. Whoa, look at him go. Whoa, shit. Nukatron Sentinel, where was he? I think that's what happened. He's like a Nukatron grenade launcher. Come on, man. There you go. He's gone. Yeah, but I did all the work there, bruv. So. All right. I gotta... Oh, I was looking for you. I love how he's trying to froth me up. That's the best part of the whole thing. Wait, you can ride these, can't you? Like, I have no idea where I am right now. These places are so confusing. So, each one of these is a ride from the looks of things. Right? I gotta turn the power on. Let me just do this then. Let me see something. Because everything's got a thing on it. So I got to repair the mainframe. That much is clear. So if I go to data, if I turn off precious metals, does that change anything? No. So I'll leave those on. I'm just going to go into each one because each one is going to be, it's a new area, which will probably have a new board, circuit board there. We need 20 of them or we can take out all the robots. Either way, we're getting some good explorative 4-star cores in here. Anybody want to come help me out?
Analysis yellow. Potential perimeter
breach. What the hell is that? Whoa, what is going on? We're okay. Who is shooting us like that? Oh, it's one of these. Oh, it didn't really work. Look at this dude. He's got like rockets and everything. Shoot it. Oh my God. I hate that. Oh my God. Where are they coming from? Ah! Dude, it's crazy! Fuck! Oh my God, get me out of here, dog! I need a minute! Got that star core. God damn, let me out! My armor's gonna get fucked. Shit! That was just ridiculous. Oh my God, I'm almost leveled up, but I'm almost... How's my ammo situation? Still pretty good. Level 65, there it is. Alright, let's get a new level here. I don't know what I want. Yeah, that's dumb. Maybe strong back? No, I don't bother to do that. Companion resists more damage and can't be harmed by your attacks. Some things I still don't have. Hold on a minute. Let me see. Those might be actually a good thing to get. Gun mods, medic. It's not really needed since you have so much. What was that one I was looking for? I could do the mysterious stranger again. Hold on. I want to make sure I'm doing the right thing. Where was the one about mods, weapon mods? That might be good too. Cam resistant. I could also up some basic stuff, like the luck and stuff like that. More ammo. That might be a good idea. Yeah, see, my charisma's maxed. That's the thing. This was maxed out, wasn't it? Yeah. Animal friend. I love how suave he looks there. Hip fire, basher. I don't really do that very often. Oh, geez. You know what? I'm going to go ahead and do the mysterious stranger one. There you go. That's maxed out now. He'll be by like every few minutes. Oh, come on, man. There we go. There's going to be something in here. Get away. Anybody else? Well, we got one of the star cores. Ice cold. Aluminium can. Nuka cherry. What happened to my mate? Is he dead? I'm gonna have some Nukas. Might as well, right? Nuka Cola victory. Look how good that is. It's so good. There we go. We gotta go up anyway, but let's... Fuck! Got it! Whoa! There's still that biggin dude that I gotta watch out for. The star tender. Actually, the torso's really quite hurt. With a pistol! That's what I love. Oh my god! Yes! Woo! Get out of my face. Where's the guy who's shooting me right now?
This is a lawful use of deadly force.
I gotta get up top eventually. I'm just gonna go around and see what we can find in here. Open the lunchbox? Fusion core missiles, fusion cell. Some aluminium, I need that to repair. Fuck yeah, man, this place is awesome. Look at this, you could like watch. Whoa, what's happening? Oh, man, there he is! Thank you! Oh, backflip! Woo! Gotta love that guy. Alright, we have two in here, don't we? Now let's calm down and take a look at what we're missing. There might be a... Whoa! Plunger action. What is this? How you doing, man? Are you okay? You got fucked up. Aha! Yeah,
that's a smell you don't forget. Better not stick.
Unlock a new emergency protocol. Well, there's still one more in the theater. And I think I know where it's gonna be. It's gonna be up a level. Look at this! I love this theater! Oh, this DLC is so awesome so far, man. I'm on like cloud 9. I fucking love it here.
Going down.
Going down? I want to go up.
Main floor. Main floor.
Oh, we're going up. Right?
Going down.
Oh, we're going down. But we're not, though.
Upper level.
The thing is tripping out. It doesn't know what it wants. Nice view up here. Use the mop as the weapon. I think this mop may have been the murder weapon. But there was like a room over here. I'll bet you anything that's where it is. Like right in here. Oh, hold on. That can't be right. Well, maybe it is. Yes, it's definitely going to be in here.
Up. Protectron on duty.
Oh, that's scary. Oh, I knew that was going to happen. But now I got to walk into the fire. Sorry, bro. Okay, I got all the star cores in the rooms. Anything else I should be aware of? Oh. Excellent. Okay.
Going down.
Are we actually going down or are we going up? Oh, look at this.
Main floor.
There's got to be something in there. Maybe. Alright, I see where we are. So there were just a couple of ways to get to where you wanted to go. Alright, so we're done here, guys. We're about to recharge a stim or whatever. Oh, it's beautiful. It's daytime. Oh, right. We can't ride these yet because we have to power everything up. There's like things everywhere, so I have no idea where I'm supposed to go next, but I mean, we have a new safety thing unlocked, or not safety thing, a new ride unlocked, or no, a new emergency protocol we can activate, so that could be anything. But I'm enjoying this. Hold on, let me see the map data. Let's turn the grand tour off for a second. Yeah, see, that's still all this stuff. I mean, that's just to secure it and plant the flag, right? Among the stars. This is Vault Tech. So this is a Vault Tech section. Alright, there's six of them here. Oh, cool! Fuck yeah, baby. This is gonna be fun. Sales terminal. Not, oh, what? I saw a key.
Me. Whole idea of these vaults was messed up. Sure. Stick me underground.
Perimeter movement detected.
Oh god!
Possible stealth with the AO.
Bitch, get off of me. Whoa, I want the aluminium. I know I need a lot of it to repair my... They said there's six of them in here, right? Oh, God. I know where it is. It's, like, right on the cusp. Fuck, where is it, then? Fuck, dude. Come on. Dude. It's, like, right there. Where is it? It's, like, on the verge of that. Got it. Okay, good.
Sweet.
Nobody's keeping shit rumbling.
Whoa, there's a lot in here. Nuka Quantum. Take all that, just in case. New terminal. See if there's anything worth, worth checking out. Just like that, we got three star cores. Makes me wonder if there's, like, more than that. Observation Terminal 4. I just want to see if any of these unlock any, like, intel or... No, I guess not. Okay. Well, that was nice. We got tons of stuff from that. That's where we came from. So what's here?
Yeah, this is fine. I wasn't planning on sleeping tonight anyway.
Ha! Is that spooking you out, dude? I didn't need to take that. Nice, that's solid.
Step into your spacious private suite, equipped with all the comforts of home.
Okay.
Hey.
There's gotta be more in here. I'll bet, like, opening the expert locks. Oh, this is golden.
Nice try, asshole. But I'm still standing.
Project lead terminal. Experiment. Brainwave disruption. So they were still experimenting, huh? Subliminal suggestions. Hypnotic pheromones. Theta radiation. So did they this to the people? Long-term testing. Anyway, it's a good thing I have all these hackables, hey guys? It's making life a lot easier for me. Nuka quartz.
And Vault-Tec's cutting edge science and power. You can rest assured that your power will have
resources. Shit. Die! That one's down. The torso is the money shot. Woo! Go out and play, bitch. Actually, do I even need the space costume? I took it. I can give it to my mate. Oh, there's another one right there. I think I have all I need from here, actually, guys. Oh, no, I need one more. Crap, I'm getting hurt. Excellent. All right.
A thrilling new adventure awaits. A thrilling new adventure awaits. And with Vault-Tec's cutting-edge science and technology, you can rest assured that your colony...
All right, we lost Fusion Core. That's okay.
...to face any challenge.
Hold on. Before we go anywhere further, I am assuming that's where we have to go. Oh, that's stairs. Okay.
Equip all the comforts of home.
I saw her body. I want to. What's on it? Nothing. Just a couple of goodies. Let me look at the apparel, actually. What does the space costume do? Nothing. Might be better. You know what I'm gonna do? Hold on. Yo, dude.
Hey.
Need some?
Yes, I want you to wear. Wait, where is it? Why can't he take it? The spacesuit.
For me.
That would have been hilarious. Maybe he can. Maybe he's just being a bitch.
And Vault-Tec's cutting edge.
Hydrophonics right here. Fuck you, greeter!
Will be administered swiftly.
Excellent. Everywhere is super unique. Have you guys noticed that? It's just really cool. Are you okay? Get up. Our
step into your spacious private suite, equipped with all the comforts of home.
Where are we? Oh, I see where we are. Did we miss a turn? Right, we went that way, but we gotta go this way. Up the ladder, so to speak.
New adventure awaits. Imagine hundreds of columns.
Whoa!
Among the stars.
so cool. I am
Vault Tech.
I'm like a little boy. That was
neat.
For more
information or to sign up for the Vault program, please see a sales assistant.
But we're not done yet. There's still one more in here that we got to find. So no, we're not done yet. There's still, like I said, oh wait, but we can go up. But was there an area I missed? I just want to make sure I didn't. This way, atrium. I'll bet you there's something up here.
And these are no dark bunkers. Your
Where's my dog? Well, did you though, man? You didn't. I'm not seeing anything down there. Let's just go in this room. Oh, unless there's nothing in the room. All he was there for. That's it. I don't like how slow this is. I have a lot of ammo, but it's just wasting shots. It's a great shot. What the fuck is the point of that? Dude, what is the point of that? Is it just vault simulation? I wonder if this is this was a legit vault, because everything has a front, you know what I mean? Why am I, is my limb hurt or something? Let me look. No, why am I tripping?
But life is possible underground. Welcome to Vault Tech's colony, Arcturus Prime.
Commencing hostile target identified.
Unrelenting sight, life on the surface.
Come on, reload.
Should have known better.
There's got to be something here. Is this any good? Oh, I'll take those. It's okay, but a little old school for my liking. Here it is, the last one. Those are very creepy. Let's go, man. We got all we need. We can leave. Although this is like the coolest thing. Oh, I gotta turn this on.
Arcturus, join us.
Yes.
On a journey into the future, where humanity is.
That is amazing. Where are we now, though?
Seeking adventure among the stars.
Park. What does this do? I took it just in case. Nuka Cherry, always a classic. Dude, you know how much fun it would be to work at a place like this? I'm just enjoying walking through it like a boss, you know? That is too awesome. All right, where are we now? All right, let's look at our objectives. All right, so outside the galactic zone. Wait, how many do we have? So we have 10. Alright. Find star cores in the galactic zone ground. So there's some here, apparently. I like the galactic zone a lot, man. I would live here. But I'm all about space. I think you guys know that. Get a stim. Just keep following the, it's so obvious to see, you could see stuff now. I'm kind of, you know what? Let's go see what kind of emergency thing we can activate. Because eventually I want to get that. Alright, a total of 34 other star cores were detected within range. Isolating locations. 11 in the chamber, 11 in the galactic zone grounds, 11 in Nuka Galaxy. Oh, none, sorry, 7. Okay, vault, none now. Oh, it just goes to show you. I see. In the Robco battle zone. I don't know how many more of these we have. Eight of them are repaired? That's 11, so I think that's all we have. Maybe not. Yeah, that's all we have. Alright, so we have 12, so we only need 8 more before we can power up the full Star Core. But that means we have a new emergency systems, right? Selective shutdown. I bought firmware. Selective shutdown 2. Assaultron. I think that sounds good. Excellent. So now they're all done. And I'll bet the more you find, the more you can shut down. Well, obviously. All right, let's head to the next spot. Haven't I been here before? But I haven't gone in anywhere, so I gotta go up top there. Woo! I shut them down. I left the handies because they're super, like, you know, easy to roll. I want to ride the Nuka rocket go round. Don't you guys? Come on.
Nice.
I don't even need it.
Nice work.
I still gotta power it up. Move it, man! Move it, football head! Hey, Arnold! Shoobity bop bop a dooby doo doo! Oh, whoa! I shut them down! Suck it, nerds! Woo! Oh, he heard me. Where's the iBot? These guys are the game section. Come on, reload, dog.
While touring the gorilla house, please refrain from making rude gestures to any of our primate specimens. Thank you.
Magnet badge. Wait, souvenir magnet badge? Hold on a second. Collect the park medallion from among the stars. Oh, we were in there. I didn't get that. Maybe I'll come back to those. That could be something, because we can always fast travel. They want me to go in the front door, so we'll go in the front door. We'll experience each location how it's meant to be experienced. Okay, guys? All right, there's 6 of them in here as well.
Welcome to the Robco Battle Zone.
I'm psyched.
Please find a seat. Our next show begins in 5 minutes.
What a shot.
Hear something?
Do not make any escape against Lawbreaker.
Come on. Come on. God, that took far too long. We saved ourselves some serious trouble, guys, by shutting down those assaultrons. Just saying.
Nice.
Oh, those are stairs leading up. Okay, so let's just look around the lower level first before we take off. Expert. So there's going to be quite a few in here, I'm guessing. Shit. Oh, my God. Stop it. Sometimes the mouse trolls. Damn. That'll do it. There it is.
Got it.
All right, how many star things do we have in here? Need those tickets. Oh, look at all those tickets. I just jacked it all. Is that how you ride the rides?
Sweet.
Warning. Dangerous fugitive is on.
I'm actually quite shocked that there's no
apprehend. Continuing.
That there's no star thing in here. I know that they're all gonna, like, once I activate something, they're basically gonna just come and fuck with me, so that's why I'm shooting them now.
Commencing lawful use.
I'm out! Oh, so they were probably battling it out like a bunch of bosses. That'd be cool. Oh! Hit him! I can hit better. Head up! Head up! Faster. Downside about it. Does this short them out? I'm curious. Let me try. Sort of. It doesn't really work that well, though. Shit! I need a... God. I need a good weapon. Oh, this is... I know what this is. This is Moby's dick. There, I'll switch to this again, even though it takes a million years to shoot. It still does the old trick. There you go, new star core. That's only one, though. Move it, dude. Where is this going? Is this the exit? Yeah. So this is the way we could have come in. That was that side entrance. We can go up to the next level, but I just want to see what's in here first. Aha!
Are you ready?
They never used to deteriorate, I don't think.
Are you ready for thrilling battle? Are you ready to see the latest robots fight it out in the ultimate showcase?
Do we've already beat them?
It's time for the Robco Battle Zone.
Well, this is filthy.
Now entering
and
the ring,
not the fun
Robco's
guy.
Galactrons with their cutting-edge laser technology. Watch as the Galactrons make short work of these
Uh-oh.
Robots.
Attention, this is now a combat zone. Commencing attack.
So wait a minute, aren't we kind of airing them out? Shit!
What a show! Can anything challenge the Galactron? Get ready to find out! It's time for a head-to-head matchup with the mighty Novatron!
Novatrons. As soon as they up the Assaultrons, though, I've shut them down, so it won't matter.
Right there.
See? Open all of them if you must. Where's my dog? Got him. Anyone else? I'm gonna go smash this bitch. It's because I want that goodies. Well, oh, I think I gotta wreck this one. Right?
Incredible.
There you go.
Do you want more? Well, we'll give you more. Here they come! Two state-of-the-art Novatrons!
Ha! That one got so fucked up. I love how I deactivated them. This is making my life so easy.
And now, the fight you've all been waiting for. The ultimate in high-end robotic engineering. The one, the only, Robco Space Center.
What is this? Oh. Oh! Oh, this thing rocks! I didn't realize. Oh, he's gonna blow! Woo! I forget how good they are, man.
What a fight! What a fight! We hope you enjoyed the show. Please exit through the doors on the lower level.
Let me out!
Stop by the Robco gift shop to pick up your very own souvenir.
That was fun, though.
Today's fight. Thank you for visiting the Robco Battle Zone.
Ah, I love that. Free money. Essentially. I don't even know where that one's coming from, but... Dude, this place is actually pretty fun. There's two more, apparently, but I'm not sure where they are. There we go.
That's it.
Nothing I really need. Overdue book. Battle zone key.
Situation.
I do not know what just happened, but shit just got real from the sounds of things. And he's walking away like nothing happened, so that's a good sign. I'm not really seeing where I can get myself two more of those. Oh, this right here. I didn't notice this. Oh, hi there. Hit him! Did you see that little shaky leg they gave? What happened to this guy? Why is he down here? Oh, whoops. But we have so many bobby pins, man. Here we go.
Yes.
There's a victory cap stash. Surprisingly, though, there's no thing in here. But hold on, we're not... What happened with this? I don't remember hitting it. No, no! Damn it. Alright, so there's gotta be... Oh, what's that? Little fusion core. Look at all the cores I have. 34 of them. I'll bet you the last one is up these steps. Or maybe it isn't. I recognize where we are. Ah, I didn't see it. Here it is. I didn't see it when I came up here. Alright, so that's all of them then. So all the Robco Star cores are done. We got everything we needed. Now what's left out here? We pretty much explored most of this. And things are looking up for us, guys. Like, I am loving this whole galactic core area. I mean, I just found six of them that I needed. So there's still... There's only two more locations I need to go to. I have to remember, though, that this is a theme park.
Don't forget to stake out a good spot for the Biztop Mountain Fireworks Spectacular this evening.
Oh, what's going on?
Starts promptly at 9 p.m.
There you go. That's what's going on.
And identify yourself.
Let's go with something smaller. No, I don't want that. What is it? What do I need? This one. There we go.
Nobody there now.
Nuka Galaxy. All right, so that's our next stop. And then once we do this, I think this is our last location. So Nuka Galaxy. I thought we've already gone into Nuka Galaxy, but I guess I could be wrong too. Oh yeah, another awesomeness. Dude, get out of the way.
The colony on Cola 5 is under attack.
Can I help them?
We have confirmed.
Oh, this kind of stuff just, oh, I love it. I love space stuff so much. It's so cool to me.
All pilots.
Come on, brah.
Report to the launch bay. Cadets to the launch bay.
We got something. Cadets to the launch bay. So this is an interactive one.
Sounds like we've got a colony. Let's go. Ready to
move, man. I want in this thing so bad. Can I ride it, please? Ah, I can't ride it.
The current wait time is...
Jesus, this is not worth it.
Sounds like we've got a colony to defend. Let's go.
Oh, it's that girl, right?
The launch bay is just up ahead. Get to your ship. You may suffer.
Enjoy that one, boys. Come on, Handy. Make yourself useful and give me a handy. Haha. I'll have to figure out, oh, there's steps around back. Awesome sausages. Oh, it's like a track thing. No, I know you can ride these rides, but you gotta start up the power first. Right, and then you can come back. Let's see what we can do here. Lighting controls. Activate ride lighting. Ride controls. Alright, so I probably gotta clear it out and then I might be able to take the ride. Actually, I don't know. These look pretty broken. You dead! Commander Astro Gutsy. Alright, got ourselves a star core. There's seven of them in here. Whoa, sweet.
The flight coordinator will direct you to your Nuka fighter.
Can't see shit in here. Dude, this place would have been fun. I would have come here, no problem. All right. Whoa! Wait a minute, they might have some alien blaster cheese. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, they do have alien blasters, so you can get ammo for the alien blaster. When do you get that? When does that happen? It doesn't. Where is it? Unless that was the sound they were making. Alright, let's go get their ammo. Surgical tray gives aluminium. Come on, man. They have that. Maybe not. Okay, well. Where are we now? Next phase of the ride. Come on, Gutsy. Where the hell is what's his nuts? There he is. Gage is nearby. Oh, I ran out of ammo right at the last second. Is there anything we can... that's... oh, this thing. I forgot all about it. Whoops. Oh, that was an accident. Waste. This is, looks like it's all maintenance. I don't think I'm able to walk on the track, but I can go down it. I don't know if I really need to do this. Shit. There we go.
Nice.
Actually, it's got a stim in it. And dude likes it when I hack, so. I have lots of ammo for this thing, so. And it does work pretty well on these guys, understandably. Aha, another star core. You have enough to finish repairing star control. What I wanna search for them all, so. I don't know if they're good for anything, but. Whoa! Let's try that. Come on, man. This thing dies so fast. Whoa! Anyone else? I just want to find some cool shit. Like, I may just find it. That's just gonna kill me. But, wait a minute. I think if I call this... well... why did I do that? You know what, dude?
Hey. Time to divvy up the loot.
Sort of. You're getting the junk, dude. Come on, take it. All of the weight. There we go. Let's go. Hop in. Just kidding. I'm going without you. So yeah, we can go ahead and wrap this up, but I just want to thoroughly explore this joint because I know there's more of them. And I have no idea.
North entrance.
Where are we? Oh, there's a safe here. They better have some good shit in it. It's a master lock. Ah, shit. Nice.
Sweet.
Surprisingly, it doesn't. For a master lock, I'm quite disappointed. Whoa, check this out. I see another one of these. You know what? That just wrecks them. Whoa, get away! Damn. We're getting a little injured. I think I see where we are. Oh god, fucking waste. I think these are props. Wait a minute. Unlock empty. Curiosity is gonna ruin me, isn't it?
Yes.
Yep. Where did I come in? Right there. All right, well, let's keep going. It's crazy how the rides were created to destroy each other. Right in the face.
But I'm still standing.
All right, good job, me. Oh, and there's this. Oh, whoops. I want to ride this ride very badly. And if they let you, God, I'd be happy. I mean, I don't know what this is gonna do, though. That's the thing. This is where I came down. And that's only three, though. There, I know where two more are, at least.
Going up.
I'd like to jump to the other side, but I don't think we're gonna fit there. Like right here. You know what? We could end up coming in from a different side. So let's make our way back before this video gets too damn long. Gotta get this thing dealt with. Where did Buddy go? Hello? Oh, look at this. Rat point. How did this guy make it over here? Short assault rifle, huh? Sorry, bro. There's always these traitors just kind of lodged everywhere you go down here, isn't there? I just want to be thorough before moving on. All right, I see where we are now. I'm a quick save. It's been a while. Gage, where you go, man? I can't believe we can't get the alien blaster stuff. I know it's not technically the same thing, but... Is there something hidden? There's always something hidden.
And we can take on the galaxy. Sally, we've got all the subjects are secured before boarding the ride.
Come on, man. I wanted to get this ride working pretty damn bad. I think you can ride the rides, like all of them. Alright, oh, fusion cell.
The flight coordinator will direct you to your Nuka fighter.
I want to get behind that window that I saw those guys, you know? Is there a way in there? There might have been a turn I haven't got a chance to take yet. Is there any way to get in here just walking through? No, but there's gotta be, man. There's gotta be a way in that way.
Get to your ships. Cadets, I'm Nuka Girl.
All pilots, get to your ships.
Damn it!
Prepare for takeoff.
the current wait time is 6 hours and 43 minutes.
Oh, what's this? Did I go this way before? Yeah, I did.
Cadets, I'm Nuka Girl, ace pilot. You ready for your first...
Enemy forces are moving to attack the colony.
Damn it, I can't do any of this stuff. Wait a minute, I might be able to walk all the way up here. On the roller coaster like a boss. Of course they would. Wait a minute, let me try and smash this out the way. Oh, it works! There, we're good.
Stick with me. Take on the galaxy. Sounds like we've got a colony to defend.
Come on.
The launch bay is up ahead. Get on the ship.
There we go.
Cadet, I'm Nuka Girl, ace pilot. You ready for your first
I'ma save in case I fall off. Away. I never thought about going this way. I mean, I did, but you know what I mean. I hope this will get me what I need, and I'll be able to go up. Wasn't I on this side with these guys? I really hope this is all worth it, man. Like, this would be a lot of walking if I couldn't get any more. I just don't want to have to come back. That's my only thing. Like, see that little Nuka dude? I don't know if that's... Well, he's just kind of pointing us in the directions we need to go. Hold on a moment. Oops. Have I been here? Oh, what is he doing? He's still fighting them. Well, good for you, I guess. Well, I think I know where we are. I gotta shoot him with something. I don't think we've been here yet. This place seems pretty, pretty untapped. Fuck's sake. Fuck off! I don't have time for this shit. Whoa! See, I want to keep going, but there might be some shit over there. I need something else! Give me this! No, this. Look at me cleaning house. Did a little bit. Yeah, how did I miss this section? You know what? I think there is something there. I'm gonna go ahead and quick save it up here just in case. Cause yeah, I have a... Like, there's gotta be on here, man. Like, I mean, even if there isn't, I can just drop back on the track. So I think we're okay. Still can't do anything about it. Kind of moot, but that's okay. We can just get right back on. Oh, I see one. Where are we? I think actually we have been here. I want to keep going on there though. Like, hold on, there's like so many doorways and stuff. Ah, see where we are? There we go, now we can come back. See, this is a fresh area. Like, do you know how flat the Nuka-Cola would have been? Oh, I didn't need that. I don't know why I took that. I thought it was something else. I saw cap and I just assumed, like, caps, you know? Whoa! He was doing work out here. Ah, this is where I was. Right? Okay. Wait. Oh, wait. There's a door there. Wait a minute. Is this the same station? It is. How did I miss that door? I just want to run so bad. Because I don't want to walk anymore. Oh, this is a new area. I think this is our way out. Yes, it is. Well, that's where they get off the ride. So maybe we can find our way underneath it. Medallions. Oh, we got the park medallion from Nuka Galaxy already. Oh, we got this as well. So there's still two more to go, though. That's what's bothering me right now. Oh, but is this the end? Yes. Why are all the work boxes locked up? I've never understood that.
Got it.
Yeah, see, now I see where we are. So we can get around back pretty easily.
Move to red alert. Deploy all fighters.
Excellent. And I know where the last ones are. So I think this door will actually take us. Yep.
Are moving to attack the colony.
Excellent. That's all of them. We have all the Nuka Galaxy cores. Dude, this place is cool. So there's no reason for us to really come back here anymore. But
we're getting reports of orbital strikes.
I don't think it's possible to do anything with this, guys. I really don't. I think it's we got to turn on the main power. And I've yet to do. I don't know how. Maybe we do that at the end, and maybe so at the end of this DLC. We can come back. Like, maybe, like I'm saying, maybe there's a way to power everything up and then we can go ahead and have some fun. You know what I mean? And then send it to the stars.
And we can take on the galaxy.
No matter speaking. So I'm glad we figured this out and we weren't terribly lost. I didn't need to walk all the way along there, but I did.
We have confirmed reports of
but yeah, this should be it. We should be able to power everything up. And I'm curious to see. I hope it gives us that power armor. Because we're going to have to plant a flag, too. Can't forget that part. Got to plant a flag for somebody. I don't know who to plant this for. I want to plant this place for myself, man. This place is awesome. Yeah, what's up? I think this guy likes me.
What's up?
Hey, boss, can we talk now?
go ahead.
That whole thing with Coulter, I know we talked about it some, but it could be a sore spot between us, yeah? I mean, here I went and turned on the overboss. Who's to say I wouldn't do it again?
Don't worry, Gage. I don't believe that you'd betray me.
Okay. Okay, good. Look, Coulter was a piece of shit. I've been real clear about that with you. But that, really, that was all on me. I'm the one who talked him into being overboss in the first place.
I'm getting shot.
Everybody makes mistakes, Gage. Sounds like he was yours.
Yeah, guess so. Right then, I thought Coulter was what this operation needed.
God damn it! Can we talk about that later? Let's get back to the central.
Can we limit the rad?
Sure. We got that. That sucks. I wasn't sure if you wanted to tell me some. Well, I'm sure we could just re-talk about it, you know. But we got to get it back up into control. Power this puppy up. And call it a day, I guess. But we've pretty much thoroughly thoroughly explored the galaxy thing. Hold on. I have a feeling, 1, 2, 3, 4, I have a feeling that if we find the rest of them, like, hold on, look, hold on, watch this. Find the cores in the galactic zone ground. So if I find more, I'll bet I'll be able to do that. And I'll bet I'll be able to open that up. So I'll be on the lookout for that. A fault has been detected. For full functionality, so I need 10 more. Deactivate defensive mode. Galactic Zone robot mods. Assign a gang. Open display case. We need 35. So in order to get that dope armor, I'm gonna have to get 35 of them. So there's 10. So yeah, they're outside the galactic zone, and there's 5 left in the galactic zone. So I'll definitely have to keep those in mind. So I'll do it later though. Don't worry. I will do it though. I do want to do that.
Heads up.
Hey boss, can we talk now?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
That whole thing with Coulter.
Uh-huh.
It could be a source.
Hold on, I gotta skip this ahead.
Okay. Look, but that...
Everybody makes mistakes, Gage.
Yeah. Right then, the gangs would fear
and
respect him. And he'd listen to me. I'd use all my years of experience to help him run things. But he was stubborn. Let shit go to his head. Ain't the first time I've seen it, honestly. But it was one of the worst.
Seems like you've got a decent head on your shoulders. You can always take charge yourself.
No, not me. That's not how I operate. One thing I've learned over the years, being the guy in charge also means you're the guy with the biggest target on your back. Whether it's another gang looking to take whatever you've scraped together or some punk thinking he knows better than the boss, there is always, always someone gunning for you. I don't want that target on me, but if I can be the guy just behind the guy in charge, well, that suits me just fine. If I got his ear, I can steer things in a direction that benefits me and usually everyone else.
You're not gonna manipulate me to do whatever suits you.
No, I know that. Shit, that's what I'm trying to say. You ain't like Coulter. That's what I'm getting at. You ain't like the other raiders I've run.
I'm not a raider.
So far, you make a pretty damn good overboss. and it's been fun running with you. I'm just saying, I'm starting to be glad we teamed up is all.
Because he's warming to me.
All right, fuck it. You know what I'm getting at. Let's get going.
All right, well, no. We're, I got to talk to you, dude.
Look alive.
Yeah?
I think so.
Look alive, Gage.
You need something, boss?
Yeah, I need to talk to you. All right, hold on.
Just wanted to check in. Make sure we're doing okay.
We're good. We'd be better if we were getting rid.
How do you claim it?
Instead of standing around yapping, but that's just me.
Oh, I have to go up top, I'll bet. You got to put a flag where they can see it. So we're about to claim our first area for somebody. This one took a long time. I'm kind of debating. Oh, wait a minute. This thing, right? Yes. Which gang do you want to assign to Nuka World's Galactic Zone? The more territories assigned, the more tolerant of you they'll become. I kind of like the operators, so I'm going to hook them up with the operators. There you go, operator's flag. Cool. All right, guys, so I say that that is a great time to split this video. It's about time, I'd say. Just shy of leveling up. So anyway, ladies and gentlemen, Star Control is done. That was a lot of fun. I did enjoy it. And I'm going to keep an eye out. I do want to finish repairing the mainframe, definitely. So the thing is, there's five more in this Galactic Zone area. And then there's five outside of the Galactic Zone. So that could be fucking anywhere. So I'm going to keep my eye open. But I feel like by the end of this, we will have that armor. So ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed it, do me a favor and hit that like button. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. And if you haven't yet, be sure to like and follow my pages on social media. Those will be down below in the description. And we'll play at the end card of this video. If you're interested, you want to get yourself a shirt or hoodie, this link to my Spreadshirt shop in the description as well. Thank you guys so much again. Take it easy. Have a great day. I'll see you in the next video. But until then, let's hand things over to Nox Hill. Have a good one, guys.